Alright, here we are, ladies and gentlemen. Dead Island again. Alright, what the hell's going on here? Money, 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 money. Make sure all of them are dead. You just never know. Okay. Oh, I don't have any actual. Where did my. Where did my axe go? Oh, I have to get it out, I guess. This would definitely come in handy.
It don't want to pass up anything useful.
Yeah, what he said. Alright, when the heck is. Alright, we'll just go ahead and get this chuck right here. Ta-da! Touring through the African jungle. Even though this is in Africa.
Come on!
Oh. It's a freaking ambush. Come over there and beat the crap out of you if I didn't have to go somewhere. Hello to you. Last time I checked, we were using our inside voices. Probably another ambush. Oh, there's some people. Dang. Hello.
That bitch was you!
Okay, then. Shoot at me, buddy. Got jumped, didn't he?
I mean, if you hadn't shown up, I think I'm okay for now.
Oh, I thought it was a Desert Eagle for first. Get down. Alright. Get back in my freaking car. These idiots are fighting. Bumpy ride.
There they are.
Come on, psycho. Military outpost of some sort, or and they just grabbed all the materials they could and made it that way. Mostly likely, though, that's what they did. I'm in your camp, huh? Seems to be some kind of raider. The guy that I'm fighting. Oh, that I'm in this camp right now. No! I didn't want to be drunk again. Damn it. I can't even hardly see! Too bad they don't give me freaking coffee on here. I'll get rid of that.
I'm giving it to you.
There's more assholes. They're alive. Ooh. See, I don't want to kill you guys, but you guys are being some jerks right now, so... Sorry, but... it's just business calls for your death.
Hope there's something useful.
Oh, I can't wait to read all of those. Pretty sure those talk about all about the outbreak before it actually happened. Or like when it was happening in the middle and everything while civilization was still around.
Time to die.
Fuck you. Go ahead, show yourself. You gotta hide inside that bus for. Bitch, where you at?
Get off of Beaky!
Fuck. Hey, hide it.
God damn!
Get off of Beaky! Come on, bitch, show yourself. Save my 8 shots for you. Has any more ammo? I have to pick up one of their guns. They have ammo on them. It doesn't make any sense, though. Why I'd have to pick up their gun?
Bobby Lou.
Probably got like some fucking flamethrower or some shit in here. I got a feeling that he does. He's like some flamethrower underneath this right inside here.
Bloody bastard!
Oh yeah, come say it to my face, buddy. Definitely want to keep my mace though, I don't... Okay. Dang it. It is what it is, I guess. If I need the shotgun, I'll come running in here. Actually kind of really surprised. You little sucker. You go saying that stuff. I'll bust your head in.
Let's see what we got here.
Show you who a bastard is, buddy. Show yourself. Come on. Come to Mr. King. You're giving me, buddy, is more money. I'm fine with that. Make it rain, even with your blood. Smugglers Marina. Oh yeah. Frick. Okay. Time to do this the old-fashioned way. Frick! Okay, I ran out of ammo. Should have picked up one of their pistols. This thing about throwing my club at the dude, but it didn't happen that way. There we go. Give me that. Oh yeah, suckers. Blow your head off now. Damn it. I have any explosives.
This ain't worth shit!
He right. Okay, that's better. The only thing I don't like about this, I wish I would just... I mean, they all shoot the same ammo.
Oh!
No!
Fuck! You motherfucker.
Come out, you coward!
You come out, coward. You don't wanna... Ooh.
Ow!
I have a grenade. I have another grenade. Well, yeah. Wait till I get a hold of you, buddy. I'll show you. Yeah, burn, bitch. Fuck. Okay. I got ammo again. Fuck you. Let's see if these pistols have ammo. Oh, bitch.
Fuck you.
Did you say that to me, little sucker? Phoenix mod. Let's see what that's about. Where the heck is the full event? Yeah. There's Mac again. I'll take that. And I'll take all of the ammo. Thank you, thank you. That they stole.
Let's hope there's something useful.
Medium speed revolver. Look at that, that's more ammo. Okay, here we go.
Good job, friends.
Getting good at this.
Well then, ready for a meet-in with Moen?
Aye.
Okay, let's go.
Yes, let's go into the jungle. Hopefully we don't meet crazy George in there.
Moen in the hut at the other side of the bay. I'll wait here for you.
Now we'll see if he's still alive from the filthy zombies.
I've been waiting for you. Boys from the radio said you'd come.
Okay, my question is, you're all the way out here in the swamp. How do you get electric out here?
Nowadays, you can't trust nobody. But Matutero says you're okay. And that's one but I trust. Your bra from the radio has it wrong, okay. I don't know no way to any prison. Can't help you with that. But I do know where the walking dead come from. And if you want, I can take you there. Deep in a jungle. A place where they do ugly experiments with God's creatures. This is where the corpses come from. This I know. You wanna go?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay then, let's go.
I have a backup generator or something out here. The only thing I could think of. It walks so slow, man. A little pep in your step, sir. Move it. What, you got a problem now? Huh? Alright, let's go.
So, did you take care of your business?
Yeah. I did. Which doesn't concern you, sir. Yeah. Scientific method. Oh snap.
Straight ahead that way. I'll wait here on the wall. I feel safe on the river.
Don't mind me, I'll just wait right here.
Yeah, you do that. Well, I gotta see where these creepy.
What's in here?
Reflective revolver. What the hell's that noise? Level 3 lockpick. Frick. Okay, well, level 2 now. Did not know you could double that. That's pretty interesting. Fuck is that? Okay. Say, is that my mic or something? Apparently it's not, it's part of the game. Weird stuff, man. Okay. I should take the truck. I don't want to walk. Might as well take the truck while I'm at it. The hell? What was that? I don't know what that was. That's a big building on the horizon. There's some people that are in like suits. They must be scientists of some sort. Oh fuck. Move it!
Jesus Christ, are you alright? I'm Will. I've been watching you on the surveillance cameras. You should be able to see the entrance. Be careful out there.
Boxing hands. Dead. What the fuck? Saw what they did there. I saw what they did. Ha. Huh. Okay. Dangerous police baton. Be the judge of that. Ugly motherfucker. Die. Tribal people? G-E-O.
I'll let you out, but you're gonna have to deal with all the infected congregating outside the door.
More in actually in interested in what you got, Hydra. Get out of the way.
Move it! Get in, quick!
I'm impressed. You tore through those undead like a tornado. I'm sorry, where are my manners? I'm Will. You'd better talk to Dr. West. He's in charge here. You have to go through the locker rooms. The scientists here have started building barricades. Go. Look, see for yourselves.
Because these fuckers have been experimenting on people. This is my only thing about it. That's what it is. Because you're evil scientist. I think so. That's my only guess. Because you're some evil scientist. That's why you're out here in the jungle. Hiding. From the public eye.
I'm a scientist, not a soldier. This isn't what I'm trained to do.
Oh yeah, what are you trained to do, sir? Trap natives? And put them in solitary confinement so they can...
So you are all immune? Fascinating. I'm sure you're wondering what a laboratory like this is doing in the middle of a jungle.
It's yeah, sad, really. What is it doing?
We're developing, as well as testing various cosmetics, away from prying eyes. You see, our previous lab was firebombed by animal rights activists. But right now, we're dealing with a more immediate problem. The source of this bizarre infection. I'm sorry. Let me introduce myself. I'm Dr. Robert West. I've been examining the blood of several natives suffering from this infection, and it appears to be a virus of some kind. But it mutates so quickly it's impossible to classify. If you don't mind, I'll take a sample from each of you. In that case, please, line up.
That's not good.
Excellent. Thank you. I should have some answers in a few hours. In the meantime, perhaps you could help out a bit here?
Sure. Right, I'll help out, all right.
Robert, they're trying to claw through. I managed to distract their attention. Oh my God, they see me! Help me!
Frank, hold on. I will organize help for you in a moment. Frank was trapped in the other part of the laboratory. You have to help him.
Yeah.
Thank you. Please, hurry.
Open the door already. Of course, they have the decontamination crap. Hello. My ear is stupidly looking. Why do they... Wow. Let's see what else kind of little hideaways they have in here.
Pass up anything useful.
mind if I take all of your stuff?
You made it! Frank found a way to turn oleander sap into a poison that can shut down the central nervous systems of the infected, at least temporarily.
I didn't want to worry West, but the emergency generator is almost out of gas. Unfortunately, I have to watch the entrance, but I'm sure you can handle it.
The main fuse of the generator needs to be replaced. You'll find a new fuse in the warehouse right behind the laboratory. The generator is located just a little bit farther. Don't worry, I'll stay in touch through the camera surveillance system.
Where are you, little bugger? I'm gonna hide in here. Because you're a little sissy. You little sissies. That's right, all of you little sissies. You wanna hide from the infected. You don't wanna be infected, I see. I don't want one to be affected either, because then I'll look like you, like you guys already look like that already, but, yeah. How you doing?
Okay, get ready. I'm gonna open the gate for you.
Thank you. This is what I don't understand. Why couldn't you just... Oh, okay. Hello, bitches.
Okay, you should be able to see the warehouse now.
Hell no. Got a fucking knife, little bitch.
Throw me a weapon!
Bastards, other than the fucker that's inside right now. Oh, that's all fucked up. I just used the knife. I'm back. Okay, there's any explosives in here. I'll blow you to pieces. How the heck did he get in there? A juggernaut boy. Come get some, bitch. Yeah, this will take
care of the
motherfucker.
Take it to the generator.
Oh, okay, okay, ow! Okay, you think you won? Come here, yeah.
Get this asshole off me!
Hey, alright, calm down. Better go ahead and get me some better weapons than that. Motherfuckers. Okay, buddy.
He's killing me!
Seriously, you may have just saved us all. Hey, if you need shells for the shotgun, please help yourselves. Talk to Dr. West. I think he might have discovered something.
Shotgun. Ooh, where? I need lots of shotgun shells. Oh, you got actual armory here or something? Toilets. Okay. Okay, let's see what the guy has. He doesn't really have much. Miscellaneous pistol ammo. That's all he has. Okay. I definitely need shotgun ammo.
I've examined. It's a bit of a mystery. You all have the same blood type, O negative, but that might just be a coincidence. For some reason, the virus doesn't react to your T cells the way it does to others. It doesn't mutate, it doesn't duplicate, it just dies. The only possible way to make someone else immune would be a complete blood transfusion. Not a practical solution, as it would likely result in your death. Good. Now, this is what I do know. It appears to be a strange mutation of a degenerative neurological disease endemic to this region, Kuru. It's a prion disease, like mad cow, only it affects humans, and was first discovered among the indigenous tribes that practiced cannibalism. The infected natives were brought in by their kinfolk, but the kinfolk weren't sick. The question is, why? What's the connection between you and them? Does their blood possess antibodies yours doesn't? The answer could save thousands of lives. I heard they left their village and set up camp somewhere nearby. I'm sure they're not far. I need you to find them and convince them to allow you to take some blood samples. Can you do this?
Okay.
I want to take blood samples, but they won't allow it. For you see, blood is sacred to them. I tried to explain, but I'm afraid I offended them.
How did you get out of here, first off? Interesting. See, I'm not seeing those shotgun shells you're talking about, Sonny. Well, I think I'm going to stop it here, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. And that is Dead Island. I do not know what part I forget, but thank you.